So today I'm gonna be dyeing my hair with Koolaide, like on the tips. So yeah, let's get started. Oh, we're doing red. The Koolaide and the conditioner smells like cherry chapstick.
Let me just put it all over and then we'll come back and put it in braids. Harper, stop. Harper, stop.
Just don't even touch her. It's a big deal.
Mommy, tomorrow can you curl my hair?
We'll sleep wrestling.
Oh wait, no, I have to take a shower in the morning. Will it dye my neck if it's on it?
No, it'll come off. I'll take a bang to it as soon as I'm done.
Crossroads of South and Central America. On the Caribbean coast of Panama lies Rio.
it's already working. I'm gonna
use this one and I'm gonna
go through and try to braid it.
Now I have three children, two of whom are also in the military. My son is still my best friend. And the current husband, Mark, is an Army Ranger and a fantastic dad to my kids. He's gone. I'm not military anymore. No, I'm just also young. But you miss the adventure and the excitement that I have while I'm still an Army. I need to challenge myself to a level that I haven't yet. And when I skills are shelter making, fire making, and definitely mentality. You know, it's my family and you miss my children, but I got this.
I've always wanted to put a white shirt, like a plain white shirt with a like purple shirt, so I'll dye the purple shirt. And then I can cut it in the whole thing. We'll just put it back in a ponytail and then put it up.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll put it back in a ponytail so you don't get on your hands.
Turn towards me so I can see your pretty face. Touch the chair. Don't sit back.
And then in the morning, I'll show you guys the movie.
You've been trying to do food in Tampa. You're being extracted. Your challenge is over. My biggest apologies to everybody. I really let them down. I'm remorseful, but coming back out here with a mission. I'm badass, and I'm about to prove it. Here's my second chance, and I'm not going to mess with them.
Steven enters into his redemption challenge with strong primitive skills. But he must now prove that he is mentally strong enough to play by the rules and survive.
Okay. Go ahead and turn back towards the camera.
Here we go. I wish I could say that this is the weirdest thing ever. But it isn't. It's getting real loud.
Can you itch my ear?
You can itch your ear. So what I'm gonna do is put your hair in here. Stop, Pepper. And then we're going to put it inside the shower cap. So it doesn't dye all of your hair.
I am hoping that I have learned that Mill's teamwork is not lazy in its title and actually does have some skills.
No, because if it goes all the way, it'll look weird.
Hang on top of your head, please. Pepper, stop. You're going to squish my feet.